Week-long transport strike of groups opposed to government's public utility vehicle modernization program. Our very own Lady Vicentia now joins us with an update on the effects of that protest. Lady, go ahead.
Carmina, commuters were left with no choice but to look for alternative means of transportation as the week-long transport strike commences today. Workers and students experienced longer waiting time in some pickup areas in Batasan Hills in Quezon City, with only a few jeepneys plying routes to Filcoa and Quezon City Hall. According to the passengers, they noticed the decline in the number of passenger jeepneys, especially during the rush hour, and most units taking trips were already full upon reaching their pickup points. Because of the situation, some were late for work and had to spend more on motorcycle taxis and buses just to be able to get to their workplaces. To make up for the lack of jeepney, free rides were offered in some areas by the Quezon City Police District, which picked up passengers. And MMDA is also monitoring the situation with an interagency task force to see where rescue buses are needed. The MMDA says free rides will only be deployed in areas with reported buildup of passengers to prevent competition against jeepney operators and drivers who decided not to join the transport strike. As of 11:30 a.m., free rides were deployed along Alabang, San Pedro, Laguna, Zobel Rojas and Guadalupe in Makati City, E. Rodriguez and Novaliches in Quezon City, and Leon Ginto Street in the city of Manila. MMDA Chairman Romando Artes said so refutes Manibela and Pistons' claim that 80% of Manila's public transportation was paralyzed by the strike. Says this is not possible as the agency only deployed less than 10% of their contingency assets for affected passengers. The number coding scheme is suspended today, and the MMDA is preparing for the possibility of deploying more rescue vehicles for passengers, especially for the afternoon and evening rush hour. Carmina?
Thanks a lot. Lady Vicentia there joining us on the line. Back